has it, something's off at the church. There's blood in the baptismal font, and pastor's gone missing. And my genius plan was to investigate it alone. Of course. Don't trust Layla. Thank God.
Come on, let's find the others and beat feet.
You know, Redfall used to look like it was straight out of a postcard. A picturesque island off the coast of Massachusetts. The bustling historic downtown, the seafront district, and the old lighthouse. Then, something happened. People started vanishing, and those who didn't sold out, big time. Fast forward, basically everyone's either a vampire, a cultist trying to become a vampire, or dead. And these aren't just trashy movie vampires. These monsters blocked out the sun and pushed back all the water, totally cut us off from the outside world. Gotta admit though, if I have to be stuck on an island full of vampires, I'm glad it's with y'all.
Feelings mutual, I guess.
Aw, thanks, Jacob. We've also got Remy, our engineer genius, and her little robot buddy.
She means you, Bribon. Who's a good robot? Who's the best robot?
And our resident expert on all things creepy.
I prefer the term cryptozoologist, but to each their own.
Last but not least, yours truly. I have these weird powers.
We've been digging for answers, but haven't found much beyond blood and death. Luckily, the vampires and their sycophants aren't discreet about where they like to nest. I'd bet the answers we need are inside those tourist traps turned fortresses.
Spotted some bloodsuckers and their fan club near the festival grounds. Let's start there. Ghosting out.
Go straight at him, or just slip past.
Let's just get this done. On my mark. Oh shit, blood bag! They know we're here. Look alive!
This one is mine.
Going up!
My cryptid hunter's intuition tells me there's a nest nearby.
Your what?
Jeff, that's not a thing.
Found something.
Oh, now I simply must go in there.
What is that? Where does it go?
Some kind of collective consciousness. That's impossible.
There's the movie theater. I used to come here all the time. Why'd they have to mess this up for me? Shit.
It's alive.
It'll collapse any second.
Run!
Go in here and try to stop him!
know the grannies wanna sip they tea. And you come all barging in. All ugly like a brown fur cardigan. We can skip that monologue and argue. I'm like,